As the region grew, the farmhouse became a makeshift hospital out of necessity. The other funded structure didn't exist the more. Bodies had to be stacked in unrefrigerated rooms on the corner to sign off on their death. And what's really ironic and strange is the owner has converted a building that is
move your foot.
What is she doing?
Damn, she threw that motherfucker. Shake it.
She said nope.